Hi everyone, this is Anne with SVG Cut File, and today I'm going to tell you how to use a zipped file that you might have downloaded from Etsy or somewhere like that in Cricut Design Space. And I'm going to show you how to do this first on a PC, and then we'll switch over to a Mac and show you how to download it, unzip it, and put it into Design Space to be used to create whatever you want. All right, let's get started. Okay, so first we're going to go to Patreon, where the zip file that I'm going to be using is located. And that link will be in the description too. And here's the zip file. So we'll click it once, and then we'll see that it's downloaded right down here. So we can just click on this, and it will bring up this image. That will be under your computer in Acer C, Users, Administrator, and then Downloads. Now that's kind of the long way around. You probably will also have it right under Favorites right here, Downloads. Then I'm going to right click and sort by most recent, so date. And here is the zip file. So double click this. Now one thing I like to do is copy this with Control C and then go to my desktop and just paste it, Control V. So now it's right here and it's easy to grab. So now all you have to do is upload this into Cricut Design Space. And we go over that at the very end. I'm not going to do it here on the PC because I don't actually have Design Space downloaded on this computer, which I very rarely use. I'm a Mac person. But the process will be the same and you'll just choose it off the desktop. So if you want to jump to the end of the video where I go over that, that link will be in the description too. And now we'll switch over to a Mac. So here's the Swirly Shamrock. I'm just going to download that zip and it'll download right down here. Now there are two ways to do this. I can either just click on it and it'll open, or I can come over to here to show in Finder. And I'd rather do it this way so you can see where it goes when you download it. It goes into your downloads folder. I have a few copies of it, so I'm going to delete those, but so it should download as a zip file. Now all I have to do is hit Command O, that's open, or I can double click it like this. And now we have just the SVG file. Now you can go into Cricut Design Space. Then we can go over here to upload. We'll upload an image and then I'll browse and we'll go back to downloads. And if you don't see it over here, you can just hit Option Command L and it'll come up. So now I'll choose the Swirly Shamrock that we just unzipped. And you can change your image name and tag so it makes it easier to find. I'm just gonna leave it as is. And we'll do save. Now you can click on that image and insert images. And now you have this image in your Cricut Design Space software. And you can rotate it or do whatever you need to do to create your design. So it's as easy as that. Okay, so the file that I used for this tutorial is a free file that I offer on my Patreon, and I'll leave the link for that in the description below. If you like this video, please click on the like button, and I'll see you next week with another SVG tutorial. Thank you!